B.K. Birla Institute of Engineering and Technology was established by late Shri B.K. Birla and Srimati Sarla Birla under Shri Krishnarpan Charity Trust, Kolkata. This institute is affiliated to BTU, that is Bikaner Technical University, and is developed according to the norms of AICTE. Blessed with one of the best director, principal, and head of departments and the dedicated staff, this institute has a lot to offer for the brighter future of the students. Artificial intelligence, abbreviated as AI, is the simulation of the processes of human intelligence by machines, particularly computer systems. It is an area of computer science which emphasizes on the creation of formation of intelligent machines that react and work like human beings. The artificial intelligence is like the new age wheel or fire which can revolutionize the entire landscape of industries. It has the potential to transform every sector as and when needed, from something as basic to agriculture to healthcare and defense. It has the potential to do it all. The future scope of AI includes speech recognition, expert systems, planning, learning, problem solving, game playing, language detection machine, computer vision, expert system, robotics, machine vision, etc. There are several applications of AI such as natural language processing, deep learning, simulation modeling, machine transformation, social network analysis, machine learning, and many more. AI provides different placement opportunities such as machine learning engineer, data scientist, business intelligence developer, research scientist, robotic scientist, data analyst, data warehouse engineer, game programmer, product manager, front-end developer, software architect, and many others. Welcome to the power of AI. Institute holds all sorts of training and placement activities, and there have been plenty of placements from this institute, both on campus and outside campus, skying up to package of rupees 11 lakhs for queries. Visit www.bkbiet.ac.in or contact on 637-835-4500. We shape a better future. Let us shape yours.